it's football family fortunes. The Frontmen versus the Backmen.
Vamos!
Let's meet the teams.
I'm Cristiano Ronaldo, team captain and greatest footballer of all time.
Lionel Messi, I'm also team captain and also the greatest footballer of all time. Neymar Jr.
Fosse! What? Call me!
Snake, Karim Benzema, Ballon d'Or winner 2022.
Harry Kane, MBE, survivor of significant prostate trauma.
The Frontmen!
And Sergio Ramos, team captain and greatest football shithouse of all time.
Harry Maguire, Manchester United team captain. For now, at least.
Virgil van Dijk, better than Nemanja Vidic.
Toni Rüdiger, better than van Dijk.
Gerard Piqué, I did not have sexual relations with Cavi's mum.
The Backman!
There is Senor Red Card!
He was given a one-video ban for getting last week's episode age-restricted.
Idiot!
Some of those Food for Toons fans are crying baby pussies! How dare they report me!
Round one!
Dead. Beat.
We asked 100 footballers to name something you associate with Neymar.
What?
Shit hair.
Shit hair?
Let's see.
So this is why you asked me back.
Shit hair. Our survey says 21 points.
Vamos!
His sister.
Oh, come on. This is season 4 and you're still making childish libelous jokes about me sleeping with my sister?
He didn't say anything about sleeping with your sister.
Oh, fair enough. Crack on.
Let's see. Sleeping with, his sister. 1 point. Ow!
Bullshit. We'll play.
Just give me a second.
Oh, Lina, name something you associate with Neymar.
MSN.
Our survey says 5 points.
Only 5?
Neymar.
Insane skills. What are you laughing at?
Our survey says... indeed.
Well, this is total bollocks. What are you laughing at?
Oh, Karim.
Crying like a little bitch?
Crying like a little bitch?
Crying like a little bitch.
Oh, come on.
22 points. And a special prize.
No way.
You've won a season ticket to Arsenal.
I thought it was a prize, not a... punishment.
Oh, Harry?
Diving.
That's rich.
Diving. Top answer.
Yes.
Cristiano.
PSG?
PSG. No. That won you as many points as Neymar has won PSG Champions League trophies.
Sticks and stones and Ligue 1 defenders may break my bones, but names will never hurt me.
Get conferring, Backman. You could steal the points.
Lionel?
I'll have to rush you, Lionel.
Hurry up!
I'm trying to think of something positive.
Last chance!
Waste of money!
Oh!
How could you?
I mean, pass!
I'm afraid I have to accept your first answer. Waste of money! 12 points!
12 points!
Neymar!
Pass!
Don't pass!
Cristiano's approach to football summed up in 2 words. Neymar has passed!
So, Backman, you can steal the points. Let's hear your ideas. PK?
Smashing mommy?
I'll be smashing Shakira!
Oh, that was uncalled for.
Antonio?
Number 10?
Virgil?
Money?
Harry?
Chips.
Chips!
Yes, chips.
Sergio?
Pussio!
And which of these answers are you going for?
Number 10.
Our survey says... The Frontmen win 90 points! The missing answers were... Brazil 1, Germany 7!
What? I didn't even play in that game!
And the final missing answer... Smashing mommy!
The only thing I smash are transfer records! Don't worry, Neymar. We can add some canned laughter in the edit!
Time for round 2! Round 2!
Vamos!
Chips.
Wait for the question, Harry.
Sorry. TV cameras make me nervous.
We asked 100 referees to name an offence you could be sent off for.
You pressed the wrong buzzer.
Pressing the wrong buzzer.
No, I meant...
Sorry, Lionel. I have to accept your first answer.
But I...
Harry!
Don't say chips.
Oh, okay. Not chips.
This is so unfair. You're a terrible host.
Who would you rather have? Jermaine Genus?
Fair point.
How's about trips?
Trips?
Like tripping someone when they're through on goal.
Trips? Denying a goal-scoring opportunity! 19 points! Play or pass?
Play.
Vamos! This is going to be a piece of piss.
Virgil,
name an offence you can be sent off for.
A two-footed challenge? Unless your name is Jordan Pickford.
A two-footed challenge! Serious foul play! 16 points! Do you know what else is serious foul play? Two chickens playing chess! Antonio!
Well, I know what you don't get one for.
What's that?
Breaking someone's eye socket in a Champions League final.
So what's your answer?
Kicking a ball boy in the ribs.
Doing an Eden Hazard? Violent conduct! 21 points! Sergio?
This question is my specialist subject. Deliberate handball!
Deliberate handball? 18 points! Harry!
Digging up a penalty spot with a spade?
What?
It happened to me last week.
Digging up the penalty spot with a spade?
Oh, tits. I've just remembered that was a second yellow.
Virgil?
Two yellow cards.
Two yellow cards? 14 points!
Thanks, Harry.
Does that count as an assist?
Antonio?
Getting your cock out on the pitch?
If it's there, I'll give you the money myself. Well, there's a surprise. Frontmen, get conferring. You could steal, Sergio.
Telling the ref to go f*** himself.
1 point. Using offensive, insulting or abusive language. Harry.
Chips.
Chips?
Chips?
Frontman, you can steal! Something you could get sent off for, Harry!
Your opponent getting his studs caught in the grass and breaking his legs in two places!
Kareem?
Sexually assaulting a referee?
What's up? Neymar? I wouldn't know! No one ever gets sent off against me!
Lionel?
Having a fight with your own teammate?
Cristiano?
Kicking someone in the balls?
So which answer are you going for?
Kicking someone in the balls!
Our survey says...
What? Wayne Rooney literally got sent off for that in World Cup 2006!
We'd already had serious foul play!
Oh, shit!
The Backmen win 89 points!
Vamos!
The missing answers were... spitting at an opponent!
I have to give that a try!
And number 6, don't know!
Don't know!
Let me guess, that was the 10 English referees you surveyed!
Frontmen 90, Backmen 89! Final round! The team captains have 30 seconds to answer 5 questions! Frontman, you're in the lead, so you go first!
Dead meat.
Can we have quiet in the audience, please? Imagine it's the Etihad. We asked 100 footballers to name something in your life that you want to disappear.
Harry Maguire.
Name something that breaks down a lot.
Paul Pogba.
Name a liquid in the kitchen you hope no one ever accidentally drinks.
Coke.
Name a job that's dirty but someone has to do it.
Gynecologist.
What? Name something you'd eat with a hamburger.
Chips.
Chips.
I never eat chips, fat sauce.
Well done, frontman. Let's bring back Sergio Ramos. Good luck, Sergio.
Good luck, Sergio.
He asked 100 footballers too. Name something in your life that you want to disappear.
Harry Maguire.
I need another answer.
Barcelona.
Name something that breaks down a lot.
My knee.
Name a liquid in the kitchen you hope no one ever accidentally drinks.
My wife's titty milk.
What? Name a job that is dirty but someone has to do it.
Center back.
Name something you'd eat with a hamburger.
Chips.
Another answer.
What? Think, Sergio. Think.
Chips.
We've had chips, dickhead. Salad!
Time up! Let's bring back the frontman! Let's see how you did! Something in your life that you want to disappear!
You clearly didn't survey any Manchester United players then! Or Backmen!
Something that breaks down a lot!
Oh.
The top answer was car!
Car? Did you survey Sunday League footballers or something?
Must have been in N'Golo Kante.
A liquid in the kitchen you hope no one ever accidentally drinks!
Your wife's titty milk?
Oh.
I was joking. Ha ha. What a prank. Ha ha ha.
I smell horseshit. Dave! Never work with children or animals.
Or Harry Maguire.
What? A job that is dirty, but someone has to do it.
Gynecologist?
The Backmen lead.
Ramos.
It all comes down to the final question. Something you'd eat with a hamburger. The frontman wins.
No. How the hell did we lose that when I had all the answers?
You had all the answers?
Yes, but I could only remember chips.
Why didn't you show us the answers?
That's a great idea. There you go.
Frontman, you have won the equivalent of 1 week of Mo Salah's wages. £128.
What?
Good night!
Overall scores. Frontman won.
Backman won.
Join us next Monday for more episodes of...
The Frontman!
Versus
the Backmen!